WP Fluent Forms free version comes with numerous efficient features and functionalities. Yet, a few advanced and more powerful features are reserved for the Pro Addon. To enable these features, you'll have to upgrade to WP Fluent Forms Pro Addon. Here is how you can upgrade to WP Fluent Forms Pro. Click on the Upgrade to Pro button while using the free version in your WordPress admin panel. Or you can visit WPManageNinja.com and find WP Fluent Forms Pro Addon from the plugins list. Choose the package you'd like to purchase and click on the Buy button. In case you have a discount code, put it in the Discount field to redeem it. Fill in the payment details for the transaction. Right after that, WP Fluent Forms Pro will be downloaded in zip format. Now, go to the plugin section of your website dashboard. Click on Upload Plugin. Choose your fluentformspro.zip file. Then click Install Now to start the installation process. It'll take a few seconds. Activate the plugin clicking on the Activate button in the plugins list. Do not deactivate or delete the WP Fluent Forms free version plugin. The Pro Addon will not work if you deactivate or delete the core plugin that comes for free. And if you don't have the core plugin installed, get it from the WordPress plugin directory. You will be asked to provide the license key while using the Fluent Forms Pro for the first time. To retrieve your license, log in to your account in WPManageNinja.com. If you are a new user, sign up for WPManageNinja.com. This account will be used to provide you the plugin license and our super responsive VIP support. You'll find all your purchases here. Click on the View Details and Downloads. You'll find your license key in the License Keys section. Copy the license key and paste it in the dialog box that asks for the key in your WordPress dashboard. Well done! Now you are ready to use all the amazing premium features of WP Fluent Forms Pro and take your online forms to a whole new level. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.